Hello, audience, and welcome.
Oh, hello.
To 2009.
No, it's 2014, Gav.
Oh.
You're 5 years off, buddy.
Come on, dickhead.
I guess this was when Millie was calling me Gavi. That's why my service tag was...
Yeah, that's why. Yeah. I bet. Also, fun fact, in 2009, people called me Nathan Fillion.
With your emblem, it looks like it says Gavio.
Yeah. That was my emblem in Halo 3, too.
You were going for that. You were going for Gavio. Okay, so what we're doing here, for no apparent reason, is we're going to try and get the Vidmaster... Endure challenge.
Endure.
Which Gavin and myself.
Oh, you were saying endure. I thought you were saying indoor. I was like, why would that be such a.
Endure.
Can't go outside.
But Jack and Jeff do not have it.
I do not have it.
So what you need to do is you need to do a 4-player firefight mission of heroic difficulty and make it to at least round 4, wave 4, whatever. Once you beat the third one, you'll get the achievement.
I got this achievement on the 26th of October, 2009.
Oh, shit. Well, now I have to check. Quick vamp while I check.
Vamp.
Any mission, pass the fourth set on a 4-player heroic
mission. This is the very last achievement I got. I perfected ODST with this one.
So
it
says pass the fourth set, so we have to get to the fifth set?
Maybe that's it.
Okay.
Yeah.
You'll know when the achievement pops.
Yeah. Okay. I got it October 5th, 2009. When did you get it, Gavin?
You got it before me by like 3 weeks.
Well, you know, some people wanted to perfect the game, Gavin.
My first achievement was 9/22/2009.
I finished this game in 2 weeks.
Same here. I found the first medical kiosk.
That was mine as well.
Dude, me too. Probably everyone else who ever played the game.
Dude, Jack, we did a...
We did guides in this thing.
We did collectible guides together. They were our first videos where we were in the same video. Oh,
I found the first medical kiosk and healed myself.
Oh, nice, Jeff.
Yeah.
All right, so...
All right, we all agree that we got that.
Yeah, so the way this works is...
What a lovely intro, guys. That was lovely.
The way this works is all the lives are pooled, so if one person fucks us, then we're all fucked.
I'll be in the corner...
So what's the strategy, Michael? There is a strategy, right? Something about vehicles?
Yeah, I didn't look it up. Granted, this is like, I think, oh my God. This is like, I think of how to do this 5 years
ago. I can't run.
Yeah.
Oh, that's grenade.
The main strategy is to get a warthog, and one group is in the warthog, and the other two people try and get a chopper each. And then
I did an indoor level.
Well, I did
this
level.
How do you reload?
Probably X or
right
bumper.
No, X does the thing. Okay, right bumper is reload.
Yeah.
Oh, I remember the automatic. That was a good gun for grunt heads.
God, there's what no sprint, guys.
What is the what is that? Why did I don't remember
night
why
vision.
We have that.
Where are the vehicles?
There's warthog somewhere.
All right, I'll drive the warthog.
So
wherever we
find it. If this is done perfect, it takes about 2 hours.
Well, all right. So this could be a 6-hour video.
Yeah, yeah.
You're watching part one.
Is there a way to change it to Halo 4 controls?
I doubt it. Halo 4 wasn't invented yet, Gav.
Yeah. No, I mean
that'd be insane if it had a Halo 4 option.
God,
in this
these
game.
Controls, dude.
Hey, give me your fucking, give me your bike, shithead.
All right,
oh, there's a bike.
Yeah, I'm so.
I still.
Oh,
there's
a bloody gauntlet of jackals
we're
up
die
there.
Die a bunch. Hey, come here, you prick. Ah, fuck! I keep turning on the night vision on myself. It burns.
Ah,
holy shit!
I'm a terrible shot.
Sprint, man.
Oh God, we're never gonna do this. This is so hard.
Why? Oh, shit. Oh, I'm almost
right
dead.
Right bumper is...
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, no.
Who's chasing down that chopper right there?
I was, and now I'm running away because it's... Oh, I'm dead. First death.
That's a bad sign, right?
I'm trying to kill it, Michael.
I got greedy. I went for the chopper, and everyone shot the shit out of me. Man. Hey.
Oh, there's good.
Not having that overshield,
all right,
huh?
Reload. I got one more bullet left.
Yeah, I don't remember anything about it, really.
Say,
there's ammo.
Doing
some
nut.
Places you can run in and keep getting ammo.
Oh, I hit him. He's not dead, though.
God.
Oh,
damn,
my God.
Really
reload.
Switch these controls. This is.
That hurt.
Yeah, eat shit, you fucking jackal. You son of a bitch. Oh, God.
I got 68 points.
All right, Jack's on the board.
Oh, I'm hiding behind a barrel. Oh, I'm hiding behind Gavin. I feel safe.
Oh, that's
behind
not reload.
Gav, you scoping out that door? Hey, protect me while I change my controls.
Yeah, well, what are you changing yours to?
I don't know yet.
I'm thinking of going green thumb.
Did anybody figure out where the
Hell
warthog
is it?
Was?
No.
Stick layout.
Do they maybe they drop it at some point? Is there fall damage in this game?
I don't remember. They fucking switch it like every other goddamn.
Watch your
Halo.
Back. Watch your back, Jeff.
Yes, fall damage.
Oh shit.
Button layout.
I'm hurting.
That's what I wanted.
Try some green thumb.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Christ.
How do I melee?
Where are you?
B.
There we go.
I don't know if that's helped me at all.
Make fucking... God damn it. I guess you can't change it to a good one.
Oh,
there's no way to make the reload X. God damn it.
Where's health?
All right, I got a chopper.
That's what I'm doing. Getting used to it. Fuck it.
I need health.
Great start.
Great start.
Ah, there's a learning curve, and then and then we'll be smooth.
This is gonna totally fuck me for every video game I play right now.
Ow.
Yeah, bitch.
You suck.
God, you die fucking fast in this game.
Yeah, you do.
Is that health anywhere?
Yeah, near the,
It's upstairs.
There's some upstairs. Near, yeah, I'm gonna
there's health
some.
And ammo near, like, the upper ramp area. The health. Warthog, I'm pretty sure, is at a base somewhere, but I think Jeff's right. I think they do drop it off.
Because all my health disappeared in the first 10 seconds of this game,
it they got wraiths.
It sounds like I'm on a life support machine in my ear.
Can we steal a wraith? I found the Warthog.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Ow, fucking fall damage. Right
run to
bumper.
Taco. Run to Taco.
All right, Jeff.
Oh, boy.
Hey.
Boner.
God,
hey, wraith.
Guess what? The wraith got you.
Did it blow up the hog?
It blew up a chopper.
What's
up, there's some friendly fire there.
Spartan laser? Oh, great. That's a weapon.
Five. Okay, Jeff, I'm coming to you.
What? I just missed, like, every
get
shot
in.
On that guy.
Fuck, I can't...
Why are you not on the gun, Jeff?
Oh!
Yeah, let's go someplace
you
safe.
You jumped in the passenger seat.
Let's go I don't remember this game. Let's go someplace safe.
You don't remember the Warthogs have guns on the back?
I didn't...
All right.
Listen, I was still trying to hit X to get in the fucking Warthog.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Go around back. Where
everyone right. showed up. Everyone showed up. Run. Run, Nathan. Run!
Go, Jeff.
I'm trying! You've left me now.
Ooh. Oh, health.
I just moved to the wraith and it destroyed me.
Are you health? Yeah.
Stop pressing X to reload!
I got health. Gavin said to himself.
Alright.
This is a dead end over here.
Is it?
God damn it, I'm not good at this game anymore.
God, I used to be decent.
I used to be fucking pro with the
I'm worried that
the
being,
pistol.
Being in Let's Plays has actually made me worse at games.
Probably.
Oh, Christ.
Alright,
we should start a new kind of game, a new kind of videos called Camp Plays.
Yeah. That's our normal Let's Play, though, I thought.
Yeah, pretty much.
All right, wraith in front of us, Jeff.
Do not stand on the roof. The wraith will get you.
Did you get God?
I got on the
so
very
we're down
top
to,
of the
Jeff, wraith.
We're down to 4 lives here. From 7, I think.
Reinforcements.
Hey, if you can take out the chopper, there's a... Oh, shit. I think there's a sniper somewhere. Ow, ow, ow. If you guys can try and kill the dude on the
chopper...
All right,
chopper in front of us, Jeff.
All right, do you want me to... Chopper, not the wraith?
Oh, God!
It's not a chopper in front of us. There's a fucking pine tree in front of us.
Jesus Christ.
By pine tree, I meant palm tree.
Ah, the bloody...
damn pine tree sneaking up on us.
Phantoms are shooting me.
All right,
stop!
Trying to keep us alive, Jeff.
Is it in slow motion, Gav?
Lol.
So this is never coming out, right?
Why?
Why wouldn't this come out? This is great.
I don't want the world to see how bad we are.
They already know, dude. Oh, maybe I should do something with this thing.
God, I am hurting.
Yeah, I'm trying to get us away for a little.
Have we hit one of the chieftain rounds yet?
Yeah, they're about.
They are.
I think
no,
so.
No, we're only
oh,
on wave
you
three.
Mean, you mean the hammer dudes?
The hammer brothers.
Yeah,
they're real pricks.
They're right pricks. Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna die! Get out! Get out!
He's fucking.
God
raised,
damn!
Oh,
awful.
The wasps! I forgot about the goddamn wasps. Oh, they're. Oh no, that's not a.
Die, you fuck!
I've hit X about.
Ow!
100
ow,
times.
Ow! 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 Are you dead? Oh God, he's not dead. He's
wraith,
not dead. He's
wraith.
Dead now.
Woo! I have yet to take out a wraith with this fucking chain gun.
Turn off the
boosh! Wraith's down.
These bugs, man.
Ow, 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 sir.
Wraith is down. Where's the bugs?
Sir. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh,
Michael, watch it, Michael. Watch him.
Get him.
Jeff.
Guys, save me.
He's gone.
Oh, you saved my ass.
How could I train myself to never hit X?
Every time you hit X, just punch yourself in the balls from that one.
Or I'll do it.
Yeah. We'll both do it.
Yeah, there's a line of volunteers. All right, another wraith over here somewhere.
Wow, I almost died without knowing.
A wraith up top.
Oh, yeah.
There's a wraith up top?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Little fuckers are running with sticky grenades.
Caleb
now.
Was saying there's a Spartan laser somewhere.
Yeah, I have it.
Gavin's dead.
Jeff, how do you think the wraith got killed?
I assumed it was a Spartan laser.
Michael, do you want to get in with me and I can take you to the wraith?
No, let me run up top.
All right.
He can probably get it from up top.
Yeah. I think the Spartan laser has 5 shots. Yeah. I've used 1 so far.
Oh, boy.
How'd it go?
I mean, it blew up. It was good.
The sound of the wraith bullets are the same sound as that gun in Oni. That
bugs,
Jeff. Floats around.
All right.
Oh, I hit the...
Oh, there's the wraith.
What's the sound of the banshees?
Wraith dis.
Oh, I missed triple kills.
I just got a triple kill. Wraith's dead. There's 2 dropships coming in.
Dropships.
Stop pressing X.
So there's so there's five waves.
Stop it.
Per like Jack, little
fucking ball. Five waves per round, and
yeah,
then
and then three rounds per set.
Per set.
And then we need to do four sets.
Game set. Another wraith in front of us, Jeff.
That's invisible.
Oh
brute.
Shit!
So we need to do 12 rounds.
We need to back
and
off.
One
and,
round
yeah.
one.
There's a crap load of invisibles over by that wraith.
Oh yeah, invisibles. We're gonna get so fucked. Oh, there's a hunter down there.
I'm so close to death.
I think whatever that thing's called, I think it's a hunter, right?
The big green bastard?
It's fucker shooting the green balls, yeah. The green beams.
The fuel rod?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's hunting. He's hunting for anus.
Oh, boy.
And mine's on the fucking planet.
Oh, what was that?
Oh, Jack. So. Oh, you almost killed me. Oh, Jack.
Jeff, get out from under there. Ah!
Down to you. Three lives.
All right, I'm back in.
Oh, shit! Gavin, there's a hunter
side.
Under
yeah.
you. Where? Gavin, turn around.
Where?
Hurry up.
Oh, boosh!
You get him?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, you smeared his orange all over the place.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, I'm beeping. All right, Wraith.
Oh, nice,
oh, nice.
Boy. Oh, another one. Another hunter.
All right. Oh, this is like the streamy, hold on, let me snipe in the- oh, never mind.
Oh, boy.
What the fuck did you say? You bitch.
Fuck.
The hunters are made of, orange worms.
Oh, he imped my warthog, dick.
Oh boy.
Getting red and pretty, huh?
Yeah.
I have a sliver
right,
of health.
I'm out of Spartan laser.
Nice. So you take out that Wraith, Michael.
Yee. Well, you know.
Ah!
Try. Ow! Oh shit, ow! Oh, invisible! Gavin behind us, invisible. Oh shit, another one, he just fucking murked me. God damn it. I think there's at least one or two more up there.
Nice shooting, Jeff.
Thanks.
Fuck me.
Oh, they're right up in my face. They're right
where
up
they at? Come outside, come out by the Wraith and I can run them down.
Oh, is this? No.
Reinforcements.
Free endorsements.
Definitely can't drive that thing.
So we just gotta ride around this warthog for 17 hours.
This is the brute chief.
And
I'm pretty sure
we don't get the opportunity to get bonus lives until we clear three rounds. And
jeez.
We haven't cleared one yet.
Oh, this game has the flame grenades. I forgot.
We can definitely call this round a mulligan, guys, when we run out of lives. And
yeah. Now that I know the controls.
So refamiliarizing ourselves with the game round.
I'm only pressing X once every five times.
Yeah, yeah, I'm getting better at it.
I probably haven't played this since early 2010.
I haven't played this since October 6th, 2009.
All right, flying dudes.
Yep. Oh,
true.
Dude.
Oh, I'm dead.
Dude. Oh, God, Jack.
Oh, wow, they're like leapers.
There goes our warthog.
I died. All right, that's my first death.
Me.
I don't think
when we're
the
in
map.
The warthog... We probably shouldn't get right under the dropship.
Probably
yeah,
not.
Probably
not a good
idea.
Oh, grenade!
In the future.
Oh, shit.
It's so loud.
I don't think
okay, right bumper is reload, not melee. I'm dead.
Oh, wow.
I'm done. Chieftain with a hammer downstairs.
Christ. So I'm pretty sure if you run out of lives, as long as you clear the wave, you'll respawn, even if you have no lives left.
Jeff, this is our second Let's Play in this game.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys did that sweet split-screen one.
Did we?
Yeah, it was you and me.
It wasn't called Let's Play.
And but. Gus and Bernie.
Huh. It was just like, assholes play ODST.
How'd we do?
We did awful. Like, oh, I forgot about that.
Yeah, little fire thing.
That
oh, shit!
He threw a flare. Nice.
Remember me!
My eyes.
Oh, God. Oh,
over
my God.
There.
Oh, my God.
Over
oh, my God.
There.
Dude. People want you dead in this game.
Yeah, they're brutal.
Yeah, they do.
So we have no lives left.
Yeah.
Nope.
We can get lives, though. Lives, we won't, yeah. But we could if we were doing well. Holy shit.
Nice throw, Gavin.
I set a brute on fire. Oh, he's
throw,
got a fuel rod.
Right.
Oh, and he's aiming
grenades.
At me.
I forgot about them. Haven't thrown a single grenade.
All right, remember,
this game.
Melee is not right bumper. It's B. B.
Oh!
You just got punched. There you go.
Gavin, run.
As
nice.
You,
boy.
As
nice
you
boy.
Said that, I pressed B next to him. I mean, right bumper.
Right bumper?
There you go.
You say you did the correct thing?
Yeah.
I was trying to help.
That would have been just as a ridiculous story, believing Gavin pushed the right button. I thought he knew what he was saying.
Oh, oh
God! Nice, Gavin.
Thanks, Jack.
Die now. There you go.
Whoa.
Guys, we might just clear a round. I'm saying it.
So we're now 1/12 of the way through the game.
When we beat this, we will be.
Right.
If
we're
we beat this
yet.
Wave.
Chieftain with fuel rod.
Holy
or the
shit.
Whatever that
Chieftain,
thing's called.
Chieftain, more like Queefton.
Oh my God!
Alright, Jeff's
bye,
dead.
Jeff.
Jeff's out for good.
Oh, Chieftain's dead. Dropped his fuel rod.
Yeah, I fucking blasted him.
Michael, you're pretty good with the old, the larger
guns?
Enemies. You just
well, yeah, that's why I have the power weapons.
Hello.
There's only five left.
He flipped to give you a hug. He's like, hi.
Caleb's boop, offering advice.
Boop.
Is he?
Yeah.
Pissed off, Caleb.
Are you kidding? That kid's great at ODST.
Yeah, but he's not in this video, is he?
Isn't his brother better, though?
Oh, two enemies left.
Is Kalo? Just call him Kalo. Kalo the Halo Master. Is his advice to play this map? Is this the right map? Or should we play the
round?
I think we should play one of the
indoors. I'm back.
I think this one's better just because we can drive around and shit. Oh, dude, we got four lives, too.
All right, I need a Warthog.
Hey, we're almost done. Yeah, we desperately need a Warthog.
So clearing rounds gets you a couple lives, at least.
So we need to clear
12.
So, Jack, we need to get a Warthog and stay the fuck away from dropships, okay?
All right.
Yeah, and so catch.
We actually did pretty good in the Warthog. Oh, there's a Wraith over here.
If we can get choppers as well, that would be ideal.
Okay, I got a Warthog.
Where'd you find it?
It's over here.
It's always parked over here.
I don't know where we're here.
Tough luck and catch and fog.
All right, Jeff, I'm coming around. I'm taking away from the Wraith.
Fall damage is most certainly on because I almost fucking dropped
it. Do you remember when they made the plasma rifle red in this game?
Yeah.
It was like a faster
fire. I'm coming to you.
Yeah. It was fired faster.
You could fire the blue one and the red one at the same time, and it looked pretty.
Holy shit!
Staying away from dropships and
I should
not
be
terribly close to Wraiths.
Let's go to it.
All right.
Oh boy.
Oh shit, I just punched chopper.
There's a chopper there if anybody wants it. I'm trying to get the driver.
Where'd the chopper at?
They got a bait on, don't they?
Fuck you, Wraith.
Oh, Jack. Oh god, what?
I don't know what the fuck happened there.
Oh god, oh man.
Alright, well.
Well, we lost the Warthog.
Jesus Christ, guys, seriously?
We were flying.
We got stuck by something, I think.
I think Team Warthog shouldn't be Team Warthog.
Oh shit.
Yeah,
I'm a great gunner.
I agree with you there.
Well, you want me to fucking shoot instead of drive?
Good point. Stay in the car.
Well, stop pressing X!
I think maybe
Christ
someone
sake.
Should drive and Jack can shoot.
Jeff's actually a pretty good gunner.
I was kicking ass.
You guys keep blowing up, though. We need that fucking thing.
If someone I knew died every time I pressed X, I'd be wanted for genocide right now.
Oh.
You guys, fuck. We didn't beat one wave with the Warthog!
I think another one spawns in, though.
I don't know, man. I mean, I know it does. I don't know if it's every wave or every round. I think it's a round. I can't remember how long weapons stay on the ground, too, if you drop them. I'm afraid to drop this fucking fuel rod, but... I got a new Spartan laser. If you see a Wraith, I can take it out.
Yeah, there's a Wraith,
up top,
on the back.
On the hill.
Yeah.
All right, I will get to that.
I got chopped.
I sniped the gunner out.
Of the Wraith?
Yeah. Not that it does anything.
Where's the ammo in this game?
Usually at the top of the stairs up here in this thing and below it, where the Warthog spawns. It's all near the inside structure where Gavin and Jack and I are right
now.
You
shooting me?
Sorry.
It's just kind of like up against the walls.
This
and
level
shit.
Seems too open to do this on.
The whole point is the vehicles. I know. I just keep saying it over and over
again.
We
lose them immediately.
Well, I haven't lost shit.
Ow.
Whatever. When we fail, we can try something else.
Yeah.
Caleb's gonna give us a sweet strategy.
Okay.
As soon as we're done.
A sweet strat. That's what the pro gamers say.
Stop fucking.
There's a hunter
dying.
Down here.
Ow! Oh, these fucking bug fucks. I forgot about these assholes.
The drones.
Yeah. Ugh. There's hunters.
For sure. I'm gonna get got on the roof.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
Fuck off, bug. Oh, my life support's on.
Just so the audience knows, if ever you see my screen go bright, I didn't mean to do that.
Oh my god.
Ah, dumbass bug.
Bug!
So how's everyone doing?
Gavin's in a chopper.
I
just killed a Wraith.
There's a hunter running around,
now
Gavin, if you want to try and take him out.
Oh, no.
You want to kill a cunner? There's one right near me.
I didn't mean to say that.
Shit. Dude, people in Australia say cunt a lot.
They do indeed.
That was my experience. I was like, look at this cunt. Hey, cunt. How you doing, cunt?
It's affection.
It was. So I got told by several people to say hi to the cunts in Australia on Awu the next time. I'll do it. Oh, did you fucking get him good, Gav?
Yeah, I splatted
him. Nice. I heard it.
I got chieftains and shit up here.
Splat another one.
Gold dudes.
Reinforcements.
Free endorsement.
Gavin, you want to help me with this guy? Ryan. Ow. Oh, shit.
What guy?
Shitty.
I just got stuck.
Yeah, you did.
Fecal catastrophe.
That was unfortunate.
Man, we tore through those lives, huh?
No lives left.
Oh, there's
no
another Warthog. Or is that one the busted one?
Yeah, I think it's every round.
I will say, this chopper is pretty good.
It's nice. You can hit, you can run, you can move, you can mingle. It's... Oh, shit!
Mingle bullets, like bullets, a cat bullets, of Pringles.
Bullets. Give me gun. There we go.
Give me gun. The only real threat to a chopper is a chopper.
And a wraith.
Yeah.
And people shooting you. Really.
All
anything,
of, all
actually.
Of the things are a threat.
Yeah, but it's still better than running around on foot. Dickhead, quit throwing grenades at me.
That was not cool.
Did you fucking kill yourself? I think you did. Holy shit!
What?
I don't know what just happened. A bunch of people died around me.
I threw a grenade.
It was fucking sweet, Jeff.
Wallop!
I'm getting slightly better at pulling my gun down when I start firing and just shooting it into the sky like Keanu Reeves in Point Blank. Point Break, not Point Blank. God. I've been gone for a while. It's my first video in like 2 weeks.
Wah!
And I'm coming back to this.
I think, honestly, I just killed 20 proofs.
Nice.
And I'm being honest.
Yeah. Gavin would never tell a lie.
Kill him, Gavin. Kill him.
I'm like that president.
Fuck him
nice.
Up. Please don't murder me, Gavin.
How do I look? No, not in real life.
I don't know. I looked at you. I was like, hey, you look all right.
Oh! I spun it.
Ah, fuck! Ow!
What is happening to my thing here?
See if you can give me a chopper.
Bum, 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 bum.
Standing still is hard.
Bum, 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 bum.
Ooh!
Bum,
bum, bum. That guy dropped.
Oh. There's a bunch of dudes and
Wraith.
Boosh!
Nicely done, Zod.
Oh shit, Wraith is dead.
Oh, that wasn't good.
Oh, okay. There are a whole lot of brutes out there.
Not a great landing.
Oh god, oh!
Do this while I'm
how the fuck
come on,
you,
Gavin, flatten him. Nice, Gavin. You just gotta push that guy a while. he rolled out of it.
I didn't have any boost.
Oh, whoa!
What's up, bubble shield? Bong!
Oh, squish those grunts, Gav.
Yeah, I got some of them.
Up! Out of bullets! Up!
Wow, you can really piss off brutes when you shoot them. They get pissed. Oh, Christ! I'm dead.
Did the
oh, this guy's running at me.
Chopper
okay,
blow up?
Chopper
or?
Blew up. I got choppered.
You got chopped by a chopper?
I did indeed.
Come here, prick! Oh, no! Not you, prick!
Oh.
Yeah, that was for you.
I have no ammo. Oh, shit. Michael, watch your back. Or, I think that's Michael.
Yep. It was me. Thank you.
Shit.
Dude, if I can get some fucking needler ammo, I can take
that guy's mad at you, Jeff.
Chopper. Hey,
he's also
fuck.
Dead.
He is also Woo. Dead. Well done.
Oh, shit.
Standing still is hard.
Where the hell is he? Well, fuck yeah.
I heard a chopper die.
Oh, Michael, you're stuck. Yeah, I did. He hit me right in the fucking face.
So it's for Jeff and I to save the day.
Yeah. Well, you just gotta clear one wave. That's all you gotta do. You guys
one
can do
wave.
I think everybody's almost dead. There is a chopper running around out there.
Oh God. Oh, I'm out
Jeff's
of ammo.
In trouble.
Fuck.
No, you did good, Jeff.
Where do I go? Ah.
Jeff's dead. Down to you, Jack.
Oh shit. All right. This shouldn't take long.
Just gotta take out a couple guys, maybe a chopper.
So what's our strats for the next run?
We'll have Caleb come in.
Do what?
Give us a strategy.
Oh.
Replace someone.
Get him, Jack. You got this. Grenades.
So many of them.
Yeah, they're grunts though. You'll be fine.
If you're gonna give us a strategy, Caleb, you're gonna have to get
on. Oh my god, there's so many.
I think the catch skull is on.
Well, it turns on. Yeah,
it's just
as
Jack
as
left
you.
Alive. We're all dead.
Hey, Jack did it.
Should we
look
just stop?
That.
Oh, immediately got run over.
Immediately died. Immediately. Holy shit!
All right,
why
Caleb.
We start over? No.
What's the plan?
That sucked. I got run down by a fucking.
Jack, that was heroic, man.
You're welcome.
Get that fuck.
Don't let me down.
I'm trying to take out this chopper.
Oh god, I'm gonna get caught.
You got it, Michael. Take out the chopper.
Him and his fucking armor.
Get Gavin back on that thing.
Yeah, I want to get on. Oh, you just need to run into a rock of some sort. Oh, his shield's off.
He's right, almost dead. Got him.
Off.
I got him.
Nicely
done.
I'm go, Gavin.
I'm going for it.
Grab it, Gav.
Try not to press X.
Yes! I wish I knew where I died so I can grab my fucking Spartan laser.
Ah! Michael, I almost killed you.
Please don't run me over.
I almost did.
There's another chopper, Gav.
Be sure to film that, Caden.
I just cut to your screen, Jeff. That's just a big tiger face.
Holy shit! Well, there goes Gavin and the chopper.
Gavin's down. There's another chopper.
That guy's got some hits, but his shield's still up. Now we're really fucked. Who's left in this round?
It's just you and Jeff.
God damn it. Jeff, not
good. I will say that the map is bloody cool in this game.
Got him.
All right, take it. Grab it.
You want it, Michael?
Yeah, I'll grab it.
All right.
You've got to always move. You will get hit by a wraith if you sit still.
All right, Caleb. Hit us with the strategy. Today, please.
All right.
Hi, Caleb.
Oh, shit. Hey, how you doing, Gavin?
Good.
So the best way to beat this map is when you start out fresh. You want to get two people in choppers.
Oh, wow.
You can use the hog to do that. Have them circling around. You have one person. Whoever's probably your best player. Be on top of the center building.
I think I got stuck.
With a Spartan laser and SMG. The SMG is to prevent the drones, I think is what they're called.
Yeah, the fucking bugs.
Jeff's down.
Yeah,
all right.
And then you have a guy with him with a plasma pistol and regular pistol to take out brutes that are running around. And that's really just what you have to do to hold this down.
So it's two choppers and a warthog and some... Wait, what?
Well, you said use the warthog to get the choppers. And then ditch the warthog.
And then you have two people going around in choppers, just constantly moving.
I
the person with the Spartan laser just uses the laser only to take out wraiths, and then has the SMG to protect themselves against the drones. And then they have somebody up there with them using a plasma pistol and a regular pistol to take out the brutes.
Oh, tree!
Oh, Michael.
So two choppers is better than a warthog?
Yes. Because the warthog later on is just not as powerful, and you can't use it. The warthog to splatter.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
You can use the chopper to splatter hunters.
No. Nathan Fillion looks cool driving this thing.
Or you could also play an Alpha Sight, which is much easier.
Is there a boost on the chopper?
Yeah. Oh crap!
I think Alpha Sight is.
What button?
All right, Michael.
Left trigger.
In a garage.
I'm hiding. This is not good. Oh shit! My health is about to go bye bye.
I think the audience
should enjoy
the whole thing. We shouldn't put this out in one part. But we should. I mean.
We should absolutely put it out in one part if we beat it.
Yeah.
They watch Fuel. They can fucking watch this too. Boosh.
Nice.
Done.
Oh, where are you gonna land? Yeah, you fucking.
This reminds me of.
Oh shit!
Reminds me of when we filmed the commercials in this game.
I know. I was thinking about that too.
Well, I'm doing all the camera work that I was doing back then.
Nice, good plan.
Get me some help.
Do with the hammer. Nice.
Oh, sweet air, Michael.
Fuck you, Jackal!
Only a couple left.
They use their jetpack technology.
No!
Last enemy.
Oh, eat fucking no!
Nice.
Yeah, we got this.
Good job, Michael.
Yeah.
What if we just had everybody in choppers?
Well, there's only. I think you can only get two. Oh no! Like Caleb said, though, you really need someone with a Spartan laser.
Oh Jesus!
For the race and shit.
Well, I should never ever touch the Spartan laser. I'm terrible at it.
Yeah, I feel like Jack and Jeff should be the ones in the choppers.
Gavin, Gavin, please move.
Sorry.
All right, I'm gonna get the warthog, Jeff.
All right, buddy.
Tough luck catching black eye on. I'm gonna grab the Spartan laser.
All right, Jeff, I'm getting the warthog. Oh shit! I forgot about fall damage.
Yeah, it'll fuck you up.
Michael's here. Jeff, where you at?
I'm around the middle. I'll head your way.
Okay.
Good luck, Taco.
Thank you. Mikkel.
I ain't afraid of no vowels.
Oh god, I'm getting lit up from something.
Alright, Gavin took your spot.
There's drop ships.
Jeff, you
wanna
get
me? Make sure you don't get fucking rinsed by drop ships.
Yeah, well that was what was getting us last time. We're gonna stay the fuck away from drop ships, aren't we?
Alright, shoot that chopper, guys. In the hog, shoot the chopper.
Yeah, just a second. Right. We're in the middle of something.
I just gotta keep moving.
You just keep moving, buddy.
Okay.
Don't ever stop.
Don't Why am I still stop red?
Believing. Oh, because that's a skull that's on, I think.
Oh, shit.
I think it's
Black
you don't
guys,
get
you
health.
You melee to get your health
yep.
back. Or you get to get your
shield
back.
Well,
pretty much, so pretty much you're fucked.
Yeah. I'm hitting people with a car. That technically is a melee.
Doesn't count, Jack.
I'm not shooting them.
If you hit them with a car while pressing B, that might count.
All right. So Michael's got this chopper.
There's a wraith in the background.
There's another chopper.
Okay, Jeff, let's get this chopper.
I'm shooting it right now.
I'm gonna try and get
this. All right, chopper's down.
You can get it, Gavin.
I'm going for it.
It's right by us right now.
Please don't. Please, I hope I'm not going to be right next to the fucking wraith. Where the hell is it?
I'm trying to keep us moving, Jeff.
Yes, yes, yes.
I'm going to have to occasionally get out to punch an enemy in the face.
Okay.
Oh, dropship. Let's get away from it.
Everything looks right, very,
Oh,
red.
Yeah. Wraith's on the hill.
Mythic on.
I'm going to try and take this wraith out.
All right, another dropship on our left, Jeff.
Oh, yep. I'm going to get got. No! Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit.
Gavin.
Hello.
Watch out, there's a, yeah. All
right, I got one wraith. Oh, fuck!
Oh, it's the fucking bugs.
Health, 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 health.
Oh, that guy's got fuelies.
Ah!
Gavin's
dead.
Overkill.
Gavin's
down.
Wrong. We lost Gavin.
Yes.
Okay, health. We got more lives, right?
We have a couple.
We have four.
Well, we'll have three when he respawns. Ah, who the fuck's shooting me? You fucks? Jesus Christ. You bug pricks.
Oh boy.
Okay, we're doing okay. We're doing okay.
This health skull really sucks shit.
Yeah,
it does. Ah! Another chopper.
Oh, chopper right in front of us, Jeff.
Where the fuck did I leave my chopper?
Right in front of us. Oh shit,
yeah,
Jeff.
I parked my chopper somewhere and I lost
it's
it,
It's over here by me.
Oh, okay.
We got right. Jeff and I are dealing with two choppers.
Gav, if you want to grab it, use it.
Oh, God. It blew up.
All right. Guys, you got a chopper behind you.
Yeah, I'm down.
You both
I'm
just
dead.
Got chopped.
Shit. All right, the Warthog is still okay, though.
Yeah, let's
I'm
get to it.
I'm going for it. Got the chopper.
You got it.
Yeah, I killed one of them.
The other one's... he's right next to it. Trying to blow it up.
Take him out. He's almost dead. Take him out.
I got him. I'm boarding him.
No.
Ah!
I think he broke it boarding it.
Yeah.
Well, Warthog's still there. At least Chopper's dead.
All right, I'm going to get the Warthog.
All right, I'm going with you.
Drop ship. Watch out. In the back.
All right.
Guys, all right, we might beat one actual set.
One
although, when
four?
When we clear all the waves, we get a wraith. Bonus round, and we have to do well because we'll get tons of extra lives.
Shit.
Wraith.
Wraith.
And if we do well and there, we're pretty ship. Much back in it because we can get, like, up to seven lives.
Ooh, hot. Wraiths and bugs. Wraiths and bugs.
Oh, shit.
Crossing the right. Our left.
I'm gonna take out that wraith.
Oh wow!
Gavin's down.
No health.
God, wraith's
wow,
down.
Wow, nicely done, Michael.
I am really doing well with this fucking turret.
Okay, breathe.
Oh, what's up, bitch?
I shot him for ages, and then you just smeared him.
Double smear, splatacular, running diarrhea.
Nice, Jeff.
All right, they're down.
Kill Gasm.
I'm already a little red,
Boosh.
Jeff.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, boobs. If you guys are in the area and you're almost dead, make sure you can grab health packs too. That'll give your health back.
Eat a knob, you prick.
There are a bunch. There's probably like five or six floating around.
And where are they?
They respawn every round. Every wave, I should say.
Wave.
They're all like in the building. They're on the bottom level.
All right, Jeff. I'm gonna park in here and get health.
Yeah, like behind the stairs and then up top the stairs all right. too.
Okay, is there just one?
I think not, there's two.
There's two, but one might be taken.
Oh, one's
also,
already gone.
Check that room, because that's where the Spartan laser spawns too, by the way. That room right there. Right here in front of the stairs. Spartan laser spawns in there. It's in and to the right. So I keep trying to grab it every wave, but if I can't, that's where it is.
I think it's here.
There's all right, Jeff. There's health
like
upstairs.
There's like
do you wanna go get the health
wall.
And come back?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna keep. And the Warthog's gonna be down here. I'm gonna be on the turret until you get back.
Turd.
Where is the health upstairs? I gotta relearn this map.
Health and ammo upstairs. Dropship right next to the base.
All right, I got health. I'm coming down.
All right, we got a dropship on that on the side. There's also another chopper.
Oh.
All right, so Jeff and I'll go after that chopper.
Just chop. Oh shit! I'm getting chopped.
All right. Yep. Here we go.
I'm run. Oh, there's two choppers. There's two.
Oh shit!
Two choppers.
That's
in
a lot
play.
Of everything.
All right, I ran over something. Two choppers right in front of us, Jeff. Oh, shit.
We are out of lives.
Ow.
No, he's not. Shit. Chopper down. One of them.
Was it a hammer fuck? Yeah, it was. Oh, no, it wasn't a hammer fuck. It was a dead fuck.
All right, we're going to go after this chopper.
Chopper's down. All right,
that one chopper is alive.
Yeah.
It's over by the downed wraith.
Yeah, you should come get it, Kev.
All right, I got a couple of those guys.
Damn.
Yeah, that was good, Jack. Oh, boy.
Michael! Oh, Jesus.
Where's the chopper at?
It's over here, guys.
By the downed wraith.
Right where I am. Right where I am.
On the way.
On the way.
Got him. I'm circling the chopper.
Left.
Boy.
Oh, shit.
Did he get us?
We're okay.
All right.
Yeah, you see.
He may have gotten us, but we're still okay.
Oh boy.
All right.
Grunt.
Fuck, I need health.
All right, we're in good nick. We'll protect each other, Michael.
Yeah.
All right, I'm red again.
Back here?
We're at the health.
Oh, oh shit.
Yeah, there's none left.
Lots of baddies.
We'll probably have to clear this wave before we get some health.
Yeah.
There might be some upstairs, but I don't want to get out of
here. I'm dead.
What are you dealing with?
Jeff, you're on your own, man.
Yes, I am. And there's a warthog.
All right, well, most things are dead over there now.
Wow, everything blew up.
Ooh. Oh, shit. Shit.
This game is hard.
I'm beeping. There was just some grunts.
Yeah, I got it.
That's actually pretty good. I think we had it going pretty well there.
Yeah. Like there's a couple grunts left.
Oh,
I'm back.
Me too.
Reinforcements.
Does that mean we'll have another warthog, Jack?
I don't know. Let's check.
This is the chieftains.
Oh, the music is playing now. That's a bad sign.
It's the final round.
Fuck.
Of the
if we beat
final
this,
wave of the round.
Then we do bonus
round. If we beat this, we are the greatest Halo ODST
player
on
Earth. If we beat this,
Earth.
We're a quarter of the way, I guess.
Yeah.
I thought it was three rounds, but the description sure makes it sound like
it's
like
complete the fourth set, so.
Yeah, I think you're right.
All
right,
no warthog.
Okay.
You get one after this.
I have a chopper, but I have no fucking
health. What is the bonus round? It's just like survive as long as possible.
Yeah, there's just like 100 million enemies, and it's like
all right. There's a new chopper.
Basically, you want to run into.
Wow, I am
dead. Oh shit!
I don't know what the fuck hit me.
Probably a wraith.
All right, chopper's down. It's blown up.
Yeah, that was awesome. I killed one of those dudes.
A wraith's a prick.
Yeah, he
is. God damn.
Careful of the fuel rods, Michael.
There's a wraith somewhere.
Yeah, there's absolutely a wraith.
Oh god!
Michael found him.
No! Oh, excuse me. Oh,
Michael's
I wasn't even the wraith. I just got shot. I ran out of lives. Who's left? Just Gavin?
Gavin and Jeff.
Gavin and Jeff. Fuck me.
What right. Got me?
Jeff, it's all you. Or Gavin, it's all you.
I had the Spartan laser, too. So the Spartan laser's
right. All right.
And that is it. So we almost beat one set.
I guess you can't splat those guys.
Let's just keep playing, doing Let's Plays in this until we finally get it.
That sounds like a good idea.
All right.
So prepare for our new series. We have GTA Mondays, fucking Halo Forever Tuesdays.
ODST Tuesday.
Let's check the post-game
ODST Tuesday
stats. Hey, so...
Wow, my score is kind of low, but...
Jack could have done some more things.
I'm willing to bet my assists are probably higher than anybody else, though.
With the deaths there.
I had 85 assists, 10. 13 kills.
Whew.
Dude, fucking shout out to Ray for not being here to make me look good.
Yeah, I had 85 assists. Damn. Which is, that's what you get when you drive around.
All right.
All right, okay. Well, see you next time.
Well, yeah, we gotta get better. Let's stop.